home now to Knoxville from work. I decided to take 2 hours of comp today, so I was only supposed to work 5.5. I couldn't do it, so I worked 3.5, and I'm on the way home. So traffic is, I was expecting it to be really bad around the city, and I mean, we were going kind of slow, but it wasn't too bad, so hopefully it stays this way. It is constantly raining, as it has been this entire week, and it's pretty warm outside. It's like, it's like in the 50s, maybe even 60s. It's like pretty warm to be Christmas in a couple days. So anywho, Friday, TGIF. I won't be back here until next year, and I get to watch the Titans play the Jaguars on New Year's Eve. I am so looking forward to that. I'm just in a great mood right now. Got to leave work. It wasn't at all bad this week. This week was a good week at work. Good week, way better than last week. When I come back to work on January 2nd, there's gonna be two more auditors with us that join the two that are here now. And then one's coming on the 15th, so there'll be five, but then one's leaving, so then there'll be four, because we like interchange throughout all these different audits. So I'll be the one that stays from start to finish for like 5 or 6 months. That's the plan as of now. But anyways, the room that we work in is so small at this audit. It's tiny. Like, my coworker and my laptop right now are back to back, and we're like facing each other, and it works fine because we get along well and everything's whatever. But when more people join us and people I haven't met yet, it's gonna be kind of awkward and really small. So we're gonna have to rearrange the furniture. All we have is a conference room table, but it only seats four small conferences, I guess. But that's for, like, that doesn't have any equipment, because we have, like, two screens and our mouse area and, you know, personal space. So I'm interested to see how that works. So anywho, that'll be fun. Something to look forward to on the 2nd. Rearranging furniture when I come in at 6 a.m. the day after New Year's. Also, this week at work, I had my picture day, so I'm going to insert the clips that I took. It was like a random little struggle bus is what it was, because I didn't know where to park. I didn't know where to walk. It was at the new building, because we just moved into the new building, so it was a hot mess. So I'm going to insert those clips here so you guys can see what I had to go through. Hey guys, it's Wednesday. I'm walking around a parking garage. It's our picture day at the office. So I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this garage. It's pouring the rain outside. Perfect time for picture day, right? There's nothing here. I don't know how to get out of here. Okay guys, turns out I walked an entire block in the wrong direction. It's like 10:45, I gotta be there at 11. So I should have time. Guys, I've been walking for like 15 minutes at least. I'm wore out. This is the bus station. I should have parked closer. I parked at the library. Got my picture taken, looking a hot mess. I was sweating to death and hair was wet from the rain. I didn't even care. I could feel something in my teeth too, but she didn't say anything. It feels like there's something in my teeth. Oh well, we'll see it when pictures come out. So now I need to head back to my audit site. I do have an hour for lunch, but I mean, I packed my lunch, so I don't really know what to do for an hour. Let's go back to my audit site, eat my lunch, maybe watch some YouTube videos and chill out for an hour. So that was all my vlog for work, because I just had to talk about picture day and navigate back to the city.
Thank you.
Hey guys, we just got back from watching Elf the Musical at the Tennessee Theater in downtown Knoxville. It was really good. Really good talent. It was a great show, so I'm glad we got to watch it. And this week has been so much fun. It's been great not being at work, getting a good mental break, especially before I start the CPA in 2 days. So yeah, today's the 30th. I'm going to close this vlog out here. So thanks for watching. Hopefully you liked my little jingle tunes. I didn't talk a lot. I just did some footage of everything we did for the week. So I'm going to head back to Nashville tomorrow, and then we have a busy New Year's Eve, my friend and I, Matthew. We're going to the Titans game, and then I don't know what we're going to do for the actual New Year's Eve at midnight. But I'll have a separate vlog for that. So thanks for watching and subscribe to see more.